Jesus, a fine piece of work. Now, tell me about your friends.
The radio said Voss was recording ransom videos of PC.
PC? Pirate's Cove. But we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the past will help you succeed.
I can't believe I lost him. Motherfucker!
Hello? Dr. Earnhardt?
Hey, it's Daisy. I borrowed the doctor's phone. How's the search going?
I'm getting closer. How are you?
Good. The doctor moved me to this cave under his house. It's safer since the pirates come to buy from him all the time. But get this, I found something down here. You have to see it.
Okay. I'll meet you there later. Hopefully with our friends.
Great. Bye.
Yeah.
that a body? Nothing here. Must be some rebels screwing with us. Why even fight me?
Fuck me!
Ow!
Where are the ransom videos being shot?
Anyone see where he go? Anyone? All right. You want to keep playing hide and seek?
Yourself.
I couldn't kill you.
coming, Lisa!
I'm coming for the baby!
It's a video. She's not here.
Please. No. I want you to say Mom, Dad. Mom, Dad, I love you. I want you to go home. It's very nice. I want you to do it again. No. With more emotion. You can do it, honey. Come on. No.
Yo, Voss. The Brody boy just raped the car room.
I'm directing this film right now, okay?
You need to get out of here, man. Those fucking idiot cocks put you
in. Stop swearing. Okay, we are in the presence of a lady actress.
Fuck you.
Fuck me. Did you see what you just did? You just turned my actress against me. Now get the fuck out of here. Disappear. I'm gonna apologize to my friend and his complete lack of tact. Okay, this guy's a complete asshole. We're gonna win the Oscar for this, okay?
That ink. Hmm? Ask you a question, who gave you that ink? Hmm? Teacher gave you that ink? My sister gave you that ink? Huh? You think that makes you one of us? You think that makes you like me? Huh? California boy's got a hard on with jungle fever. I'm gonna drive a bullet through my sister's skull. Like I did your brother Grant.
Fuck you.
You are angry, Jason. You are angry. Okay, I get that. I get it. I mean, without family, who the fuck are we? There was a time where I'd do anything for my sister. You know, first time I ever killed was for my sister. It was not enough for her. No, please. You see, the thing about our loved ones, right? Our fucking loved ones! They come and they blindside you every fucking time. So they say to me, they say, Voss, who the fuck is it going to be? Them or me? Me or them? like they fucking think that I need to make a fucking choice. By the way, this lighter really sucks. You know, so much for poetics. It's really too bad that Citra had to wake you up. Because now the only way to kill you is to erase you completely. It's okay. Don't worry. It's okay. Jason. I swear to God, man. It's truly beautiful. You're willing to die for the one you love.
Ah!
it down! I gotta shoot the pipes! There's fire everywhere! Lisa! I can see the door! I'm coming! This heat! Shit!
Help! Jason!
Don't worry! I'm here!
Oh my
Stay
god!
Stay still!
They took Oliver! They took Oliver!
We can't do anything about him now! Okay, go! I have an idea! Down, come on!
Oh my god!
Are you okay?
I think so.
Over there, that truck!
He's out in the open! Going after him! Get out the vehicle!
Lisa, you drive!
What?
Drive!
Okay!
Hold the gas tank!
Damn it, it won't start! Let's go, Jason!
Did you see that explosion?
What? Something exploded!
Never knew what hit him.
Ha! We did it!
You think almost being killed or sold into slavery is fun?
Hey, Lisa, calm down.
This is a nightmare.
Okay, listen, I'm fixing this. Do you know where the pirates took the others?
They took Oliver to some place called the Bunker. I'm not sure about Keith or Daisy.
What about Riley?
I don't know anything about Riley or Grant.
Grant's dead.
Jason, I'm so sorry.
But I found Daisy. I'll find the others.
Where is she?
A safe place. I'll take you there. Daisy told me she's in a cave under the house.
Thank you.
Lisa? Daisy! You made it! Oh. Daisy, I'm so sorry. Look, I'm done crying. But I found this boat. If we can repair it, we have our ticket off the island.
Yeah, and straight to the bottom of the ocean.
Says the boat expert. But I do need some help. There's a power head for the outboard motor. It's missing.
Okay, I'll take a look around.
Nice find. Come on, take a look. I'm glad you're safe. Me too.
You really think this boat won't work?
I grew up with boats. It will, trust me.
How are you doing?
I don't want to talk about it.
Thank you. Hey, you found it. And since you're carrying it, you can hook it up.
Tell me again why you aren't doing this?
I'm priming the ignition.
Is that even a thing?
Are you done yet?
Almost! Got it.
Yes! Great! We can take it from here. You might want to check on Lisa before you go.
I'm in Hollywood, and then I wake up here.
I'm sorry. You missed your shoot.
It's not your fault. I should have insisted we skip skydiving. The important thing is we're both safe. But you saved me. I'm here because of you. What we need now is an action plan.
Okay. I find Riley and our other friends. You stay here and help Daisy with the boat.
We nearly didn't make that escape.
Lisa, I've got this. Don't worry.
Be careful.
I've tried to reach you many times. What happened?
Voss captured me. And I made it out with Lisa, but he still has the others. I'm not strong enough to get them out.
You need the power to defeat Voss. I cannot provide such strength. But there is someone who can. Citra. You are ready. You must go to her.
Who is she?
Citra is the leader of our people. She can guide you to the center. She will reveal your true power. A temple is in the jungle. I will meet you at the gates.
All right. What have I gotten myself into?
Thank you.
Hey! Boom! I'm not shooting, motherfucker! This is gonna pay! I ain't even stopping yet!
Fucking rebels. Let them keep this shithole.
There he is! Thank you.
Jason, stand still, in plain view. No sudden moves, okay?
Dennis! Who stands beside you?
A young warrior, here to be presented to Citra.
Proceed!
Follow me.
Over here. Stay close.
Hello, brother.
Dennis, you brought an outsider in here?
I found the one who will not fail.
Get back!
Barhanti! Let me see your arm.
This is Jason. The one I've been telling you about.
Hi.
Do they teach you to speak without permission in America?
No, I learned that in France.
Senapankabawa. We're brave to joke in the face of death. Fine work. I'll give it back to you after I cut it off. I thought you liked jokes. Very few outsiders have seen this temple. The inner courtyard fewer still. Why are you here?
I need the strength to defeat Voss and save my friends.
Is that all? I will not command my army for you. Not one of us.
Well, then I will become a warrior.
Very funny. Please leave.
He took my brother.
Busted.
And I will do anything to get him back.
Barikan Saherba. Bring me what has been lost, and we'll talk.
Wow.
Yes, Citra saw the fire in you.
And what does she mean, bring her what has been lost?
Drink, and you will find an answer.
Is this stuff dangerous?
You are speaking out of fear. Do you desire the power to save your friends?
Yes.
Then drink. We spend our whole lives holding back. Imagine how quickly you can succeed if you just take what you want.
Thank you.
Take your bloody if you like. Open the meter air. This is some fucked up door, yeah?
You are so close to the end. Come on! End it!
I saw my friend and my little brother, Riley. And then I followed a man in a white suit. I saw a shanty town, a bar. It was dark and dingy and
an ancient knife?
An ancient knife with a decorated blade. How did you know?
You talk in your sleep. There's a shanty town to the east in part of territory.
Okay, then that's where I'm headed.
Oh, but the town is big. How are you going to find a knife?
Simple. I'll start with the man in white.
Hello, brother.
Your...
Oh.
And what the fuck is that smell?
working!
Thank you.
This town. It's the one from my dream. Doesn't seem to be doing too well.
All out string. I think it was a Liger. Part lion, part tiger. Talk to me. It says we're all puppets. I'm a puppet. You're my puppet. We're all puppets.
What about me?
What would you like to buy?
Looking for a story to redeem me after I exaggerated.
Never cut the strings on. Part lion, part tiger. Talks to me. It says we're all puppets. I'm a puppet. You're my puppet. We're all puppets. Someone is pulling all our strings. We can't ever cut the strings. Oh, no.
That's the place. I've got to find the men in white.
Hear about Snow White?
Shut up about Snow White.
every time you tell the story we're playing.
What the hell are you talking about?
Snow White escapes from Foster's prison camp. Next thing you know, he's killing guys with a machete.
Oh, that's the worst version of the story I ever heard. You ruined the drama.
Sounds like Hoyt needs to step in, if it's true.
Hoyt would make quick work of a guy, that's for sure. Probably kill him with his own machete.
He already did with the owner of the mine. Hoyt's an artist. He'll kill this one special. Am I right?
What'd you say he looked like again?
All in.
Nice play.
That's the guy from my vision. He's gonna lead me to Keith and Oliver. That man's the key to this, I know it! Can't let him see me.
Citrus dipped up her attacks.
Why?
Bad blood.
Hoyt offered fast money, power. I would have done the same thing.
I gotta stay on him.
God damn it. Don't get ahead of yourself. We'll take care of one problem at a time. Besides, it might rain soon. The season isn't completely done yet. So what's the plan? We gotta act. Look, you do what you want. Me, I don't need to piss off the lunatics with the gun.
Give that info
okay?
About your Johns.
I'll be happy if I just
I wrote it out. Not that often I get to hold a pen. So much for English school.
Where's your money?
Thank goodness I'll get rid of it.
Hey! Fucky, fucky, sucky, sucky. Those words interest you?
I'm working tonight.
We all are, baby.
All right, where's my...
Gotta keep up with him.
I'm sick.
I don't fucking care, twerp. Better not be holding out on me.
I don't feel good.
You want some medicine?
Please don't.
Take your medicine. Feel better? You lie me again. I will fucking kill you.
Mister. One last blowjob.
Gotta keep up with him. On him.
Huh? You're getting old.
I gotta keep up with him. Jason Brody!
Really?
Yes!
So you're Snow White?
Yes, or no. Which one gets me blown up?
Pragmatist. Promising. But do you consider yourself a patriot, Mr. Brody? Thing is, the real patriot doesn't just put his hand on his heart while holding a hot dog at the ball game. That's a gosh darn cakewalk, pardon my French. The real patriot suckles at the teat of Lady Liberty. Upon hearing of the death of a brother at war, the real patriot asks, did we win? and then rejoices at the pronouncement of victory. So, are you a real patriot or one of those Walt Whitman hippies who cries when the jean store runs out of pocket squares?
A real patriot.
Bingo. That's what I like to hear. By the way, Voss has your friend Oliver Carswell, and I'm zeroing in on Keith Ramsey.
Why are you looking for them?
It's my job to know this island inside and out. I can help you, but you gotta play the game. There's something I'm looking for. We'll trade favors.
Deal.
Jason.
What are you? Some kind of spy?
I'm not gonna confirm or deny that. Just messing with you. I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Oh, great. I need to get help from the Army and the government.
You can't. I'm embedded, not really in contact with Central Intelligence.
So, you're alone here?
No. You kidding? I got a whole team. They're out in the field, but they'll be back. These scans they sent have opened up a grade A can of worms. I can't talk to you about it, but trust me, it's big.
Sounds huge.
I need more info, though, from the source. Flammenwerfer. Flamethrower. This beauty was invented in Krautland. Hoyt Volker is the boss of a very good friend of yours, Voss. He also happens to run the largest slave trading ring in the South Pacific. On top of that, he grows drugs. If we set fire to his fields and his boat, he's gonna canoe over to this island. I get what I want, and we learn more about your friends. Capiche?
I feel like that's only an Italian thing. Only Italians can say that. It's like spraying furniture gold. You know what I mean? Anyway, here's the gun.
Wow. Thanks.
That's what I like to hear. Don't forget the boat.
Yeah, I got it. I'm trusting you on this thing with Hoyt. I'll play ball as long as it gets me closer to finding my friends. Maybe Dennis knows more about Hoyt. Hey! Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt Volker. Stay away from him, Jason. You think Voss is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. He took Voss's mind away from him. It is he who pulls the strings.
Wow. Okay, I'll be careful.
Where's my fucking money? I'm sick.
Cold beer. Yeah, that would be nice.
Thank you.
abandoning my friends. Dennis knows more about Hoyt. Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt, stay away from him, Jason. You think Voss is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. He took Voss's mind away from him.
Wow. Okay, I'll be careful. That's one down. That's it. I'm out of here.
Fuck you up!
disappeared. We will not lose him again. Fight him! I'm sure gonna find you. Find him! Don't let him get away like you did last time. Keep your eyes open. I'm gonna gut you! Whoa! When I find you, I'm gonna gut you! This again? Bitch, I will find you!
I love the flamethrower.
Those Germans, what can I say? They know how to light stuff on fire. Got you an earpiece.
Thanks. Hey, you ever go out on recon with your guys?
No, no, no. There's a reason I have the American flag in here. In here, there's society, there's order. Out there, the jungle, the synapses in our brains go dark little by little. You forget where you're from, who you are.
Yeah. So, what about my friend Oliver?
I've almost burst this thing wide open. I can feel it. By the way, you're getting popular.
Lovely weather we're having.
My boss, are you planning a parade?
That's why I love you, Voss. You make me laugh. Everything in business is so goddamn serious. But you, sir, what about Snow White?
You know what? I don't give a fuck about him. I don't give a fuck.
Really? Then why am I here?
Once you've got the ransom money, his friends are gonna be sold like that. I shot his older brother. I did what you wanted with his younger brother. He's my sister. She's inking that white boy.
I don't give a fuck about your family. It is by my grace that your head isn't impaled on the antenna of my car. Therefore, I would like it if you gave a fuck about Jason Brody.
Okay, Hoyt. Okay. All right.
Fantastic. I'm really loving this weather. What's the name of that village down the road? Bearishtown? Bunch of native sympathizers. They stole the transportation manifest that's close to my heart. I'd like to pay them a visit. Nice to see you, Voss.
Better make your way to Bearishtown.
I bet Oliver's on the manifest. Who has it?
I'll tell you when you get there. I gotta keep on working. See yourself out.
Thank you.
after I... exaggerated the truth.
Someone is pulling...
I think it was a Liger. Part liner, part tiger. Talk to me. She's a real puppet. I'm a puppet. You're my puppet.
Shakes already. Gonna need another hit soon. Ah, shit. It burns like a mother when I piss. Should have used the rubber. From over there.
What the dog?
Ah, and now I'm hearing shit again. Fucking pills. Do it to me every time. Oh, I'm sweating like a pig here.
Rebels, let him keep this shithole. And what the fuck is that smell?
Search the area!
Okay.
Willis, I'm at Barristown.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friend.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red scratch?
In the middle of the minefield?
Point made! Have fun, boy!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to all of our Carswell. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Ollie. Gotta save this guy. Okay, Jason, let's do this. Jason, let's do this. Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
Make them run!
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
I'm not scared of you, asshole!
Come on, let's get him!
We must reach the village.
Your name on it!
Follow me. I know where they tossed the mine.
I see you!
Man, you!
We have to get across the field.
I'm going in!
Watch it!
Follow me. I know where they tossed the mines.
Tecmo! Tecmo!
We must reach the village.
Help!
We made it. My house is up that hill. Come!
It's right up the hill. Come!
Hey! Stop!
take it!
It's bad!
Yes, come on! We are almost at the top of the hill!
He's dead!
Follow me. I know where they tossed the mine.
They robbed me. Where is it? Hey, guard me while I search.
And hurry up.
I cannot find the document. Keep them busy.
There's guys at the house. Go back.
I'm still looking.
They threw everything on the floor.
I'm coming for you!
Oh, my teeth! What a mess! Protect me! I'm still looking! Come here. I found it. I found the transportation manifest.
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver is being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!
Thank you.